Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the numerical based on two transistor analogy of SCR. So let us first read the numerical carefully. In figure, Q1 and Q2 have common base current gain values alpha1 and alpha2. Okay, so they have given common base current gain alpha1 and alpha2, and our task is to find the IA. Okay, so they have given this circuitry. It is like a two transistor analogy of the SCR, same circuitry. Okay, and they have given the four options. Okay, so here options are alpha2 IJ upon 1 minus alpha1 plus alpha2. Second one is alpha1 plus alpha2 into IJ upon alpha2. Third one is alpha2 into IJ upon 1 plus alpha1 plus alpha2. And fourth one, alpha1 into IJ upon 1 minus in bracket alpha1 plus alpha2. Okay, we already derived the expression for the anode current for this circuitry. Okay, it was IA is equal to, yes, it was IA is equal to alpha2 into IJ plus ICBO1 plus ICBO2 upon 1 minus alpha1 plus alpha2. This is the expression we have already derived. Okay, now in this expression or in the four options, they have not mentioned anything about the ICBO1 plus ICBO2. What is the ICBO1 and ICBO2? These are the leakage currents. Means indirectly they have neglected the leakage currents. Okay, so if we neglect the leakage currents, then what is the expression? It is like alpha2 into IJ upon 1 minus alpha1 plus alpha2. This is what? This is the final expression IA. Okay, so if we check the options, yes, the correct answer is option A. Option A is the correct answer, right? Are you getting the point? Okay, so very simple example, right? So this is about the numerical related with the two transistor analogy of the SCR. In the next video, we are going to discuss about the turn on methods of the SCR. Thank you.